Hey everyone, just wanted to talk about my poulan pro, as I call it, the poulan pro. I was having a little trouble with it, so I've been working on it. I flushed out the gas in it, which is right here. I changed the spark plug in it, which is underneath here. I cleaned out the air filter, put a new rope on it, adjusted the carburetor as per the tech at the store, tried starting it over and over again, but I had one more thing I needed to try with this Poulan Pro to get it to work. Here we go. Get you a steel.